My name is Jesse Bailey, and I have the distinct pleasure of serving as Executive Director of Pathways Shelter for the Homeless. Pathways is the only emergency shelter serving homelessness within a 60-mile radius of Yankton. And that means we serve between 13 and 15 counties on an annual basis. When we provide shelter to those in need, we are not only providing a bed for them to sleep on, but we connect them with every resource that they need in order to, once again, find stable footing in our community. In 2019, Pathways served 219 unique people for a total of 8,562 nights. Of those 219 people, 78% successfully moved on from shelter into stable housing and remain there to this day. Pathways also provides types of financial assistance through our homeless prevention, rapid rehousing, and security deposit assistance programs. The main goals of these programs are to either prevent homelessness altogether and keep people in housing, or move people from homelessness back into housing more quickly. In 2019, Pathways provided $90,000 in assistance to 281 people in our community across these three programs. Now, Pathways' partnership with United Way is absolutely crucial to our operations, and it's grown even more crucial over the past 5 years since we've expanded to meet the growing needs of homelessness in our community. Pathways receives financial assistance through United Way's Community Impact Grant, and we also work with United Way staff on a number of other initiatives to serve those living in poverty in our community. Because of this and so much more, it is absolutely imperative that our community supports our local United Way. Your donation to United Way's Community Impact Fund creates a better, stronger, Greater Yankton community.